Good morning and welcome to Morning Magazine, our RFES morning show. Today is Thursday, December 9th. It is rotation day 4. I'm your anchor, Bijou B. Let's get our day started with the Pledge of Allegiance and the Code of Conduct. Doing the pledge today are students from Ms. Gannis' class. Please introduce yourselves.
Nava.
Orion.
Evan.
Please stand for the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Rogers Forge Code of Conduct. I am a Rogers Forge student, therefore I am respectful, I am responsible, I am safe, I am prepared. We are here to learn, therefore, I will do nothing to keep my teachers from teaching or anyone else from learning. I will cooperate with my school family. I will respect myself, others, and the environment. Please be seated.
Oh my goodness, what is that magical sound? Do you hear it? It sounds like sleigh bells.
Well, it also might sound like our fifth grade students that are performing all of those songs for the winter music concert that will debut next week on December the 14th. Today you might see them sporting some ugly Christmas sweaters or cute Christmas sweaters, depending upon your opinion. But again, they have worked so very hard, and I am looking forward to all of that taping that goes along for all of our students that are singing, as well as the final recordings of our students that play in strings, on Friday. So tomorrow is Purple Friday. The Ravens are out of town this weekend playing the Bengals? Oh, Mr. Holden, help me out. I'm not sure anybody now, but they are playing on Sunday, so let's make it a Purple Friday tomorrow. And wishing those Ravens some luck. I feel like they kind of need it. They're kind of floundering a little bit here at the end of the season. So while Mr. Holden's bringing that up to confirm who they're playing, we want to share some peacemakers. Mrs. Donnellan, congratulations to you. You are nominated by Elodie for the Virtue of Respect for being one of the best teachers ever. Congratulations. Garrett, who is in Mr. Howe's second grade class, is nominated for consideration for letting me sit on his pillow when I was sitting on the ground doing my may-do. Congratulations to Augustine in Mr. Hawk's class, nominated by Emma, for consideration for helping me up when I fell down at our dance party in gym. My goodness, this is a little bit of an old Peacemaker nominations because those were a little bit ago. Anna from Mr. Howe's class is also nominated by Emma for friendliness for the virtue of friendliness and consideration by always inviting me to play with her at recess. Carmen and Abby are nominated by Anna for friendliness for coming over to my house and playing with me when I was feeling sad. Lily, you get to sign the board downstairs. You're nominated by Olivia. These are fifth graders from Ms. Schultz's class for being the best friend and always listening to me. Way to go, Lily. It's always important to have somebody that you can talk to. Avery is also nominated by Lily because she came to the news crew to teach me how to be the director at news crew and was so nice. Awesome. Very good. Okay, good stuff, everybody. All right. Make it a great day of learning, everyone. Oh, who are they playing? Oh, the Browns. I knew it began with a B.
Keep the faith.
Keep the faith. That's right.
The Baltimore Colts final days, and it's always the day that's been worse.
Yeah, so Mr. Holden is saying keep the faith with our team. That's right. Even though they're floundering in Lamar, keep the faith. All right. So anyway, so purple tomorrow for the Browns, not the Bengals, but big phonics lesson this morning. It all began with a b, 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 b sound. All right. Make it a great day of learning, everyone. And as always, remember to be kind.
Time to take a look at birthdays for today. Happy birthday to Nicholas S. and Evelyn W., who are celebrating today. Be sure to stop by the office for a special birthday treat and have a great day.
Did you know that more than 53% of students in Baltimore County Public Schools are living in poverty? Luckily, we can help them out. Please consider donating coats, gloves, and hoodies and socks to help students stay warm all winter. Donations should be placed in the colored boxes for your house color when you enter the building each day. Let's share the warmth.
I want to thank you for joining us today on Morning Magazine. Let's get our Thursday off to an amazing start. Don't forget to tune in tomorrow for another great show. For my birthday reporter, Kaz K, I'm BGB, wishing you a great day.